way is clear. Proceed.
Holy Terra. I just put beside Space Marines.
We've been blessed, Dallin.
By his divine will.
Looks like a slaughter. No excuse for cowardice. Equipment. Let us get to work. Lieutenant Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Thank you.
beyond those gates.
There must be a console that opens them.
Restocking.
Mission secure.
Sarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden! I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it. This will serve me well.
Swapping magazines! resupplying.
Today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roam.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
The stench of those things has got guts all over the place.
Honor your Emperor!
With great pleasure, my lord! That cursed gate is in our way!
Then let us remove it!
The controls must be nearby! Soldiers, to the old world!
Make use of them. Mission secured. With the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Huh.
better. Taking the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now. Heading to you. Ship's so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Major,
We need to establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They'll hold.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I have no plans to.
Without the targeting system, the orbital guns are useless.
Resupplying.
Restocking.
Where possible, but do not linger.
The targeting system is our priority.
Yes, my lord. Yes.
another one dead. We are almost at the targeting system.
You need to manually raise the petals of the satellite dish.
We will see it done. Major, I see the mechanisms. Stand by.
Be alert. The Tyranids have taken notice of you.
Let them come. Keep them off me while I get this done.
Thank you.
targeting system.
See that they fail. Incoming mine!
The enemy are going for the antenna! Eliminate them! The enemy have damaged the antenna!
A moment, brothers!
Reloading weapons!
The enemy have damaged the antenna! We must hold them back!
Set up.
Xenos psycho.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well. Where is Ilion?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Ilion was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Ilion for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly. I must go.
But why all this obscurity?
These orders reach down from the Primarch. There can be no question as to their integrity.
It is useless debating with you two. I would get more sense out of the statues at the Temple of Hera.
Lieutenant, I was informed you arrived with Lord Kalgar. Did you fight with him on Vigilus? I've read through those battle reports more than 100 times. A masterful defense.
My duty kept me busy elsewhere.
You have an unusual service record.
That is my good fortune.
I want a scout recon of that position.
Captain! Get over here!
Captain, I have the Mechanicus on Vox.
They can wait! This is Nozick Beta 12, a Mechanicus Archmagos.
He should have been aboard this ship an hour ago, but he refuses to leave Kodaku without some data from his lab. He's currently in this Imperial Guard base. His facility is here. The enemy is closing in. That base will be overrun imminently. Nozick is a high-value asset. Get that data and get him out.
The mining facility. If we rupture the staging tanks, direct the flow into the valley, we can ignite the fields around the base.
Boil them in promethium. I'll give you command of a small team to hit the staging tanks. 3 men. That's all I can spare. Brief them immediately.
Yes, Captain.
Retrieve Mechanicus data. We are Astartes.
Titus Delirio, make ready to depart.
Standing by.
Well, well.
Lieutenant Titus.
We are told you have need of us, brother.
My squad must recover data from a Mechanicus research facility in Sector 41A. A large enemy swarm threatens to overrun both that facility and an Imperial Guard base to its east. You will sabotage a Promethean refinery to delay their advance.
We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Time is short. I will brief you on descent.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
Noted.
If you have not been issued a pyroblaster for this task, then get one from the armory immediately. We must burn any biohazards clinging to the fuselage before the flight crews conduct maintenance.
This is a face I have not loved in quite some time, Titus.
You requested my presence.
How are you acclimating to your new status?
I have no complaints.
Intriguing. Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would.
I have pressing duties, Magos.
Very well. Engage the armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission.
Indicate your desired war gear, and the armoring station will handle the outfitting procedure. Though much has changed since we last met, all this will remain familiar to you. The Omnisire blessed us with clear-sightedness from the beginning. We offer blessings to this machine, that it may serve you just as it serves him.
war gear selection seems incomplete.
This armory is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission.
Very well. My thanks, Magos.
Galio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
So soon. And he and the first company joined us. You young waste and scourge of a single night. I should have liked to see him tear through their ranks and